एक इंसानियत का और दूसरा इंसाफ का। ये दो चीजें इंसानी माशरे को जानवरों के माशरे से फर्क करती है। जानवरों के माशरों में ना इंसाफ होता है ना इंसानियत होती है।
Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan talking about justice and humanity, the weak and the mighty. This was to impress the Indian Sikhs who had come to Kartarpur last November. The reality of minority Sikh community in Pakistan is, however, exactly what Khan had said. They are being crushed by the strong majority. Justice is being denied to them. They are being attacked and killed, and Khan, who knows it all, has turned a mute spectator. Pakistan government knows how to create noise, how to trumpet its secular credentials. But this is what is happening to the Sikhs of Pakistan. Sikh girls have been kidnapped, converted, and forcibly married to Muslims. And Gurudwaras are being converted into mosques. This is the historic Gurudwara Shahidi Asthan at the busy Nolakha Bazaar in Lahore. It was here that Bhai Taru Singh made the supreme sacrifice in 1745 while refusing to convert to Islam. Now a video has gone viral showing a Lahore resident Suhail Bhatt mobilizing people to convert the historic Gurudwara into Masjid Shaheed Ganj. India's Ministry of External Affairs has launched a strong protest with the Pakistan High Commission on the Lahore incident. Punjab Chief Minister Amrinder Singh too has criticized the attack on the religious rights of the Pakistani Sikhs. The Indian government has also expedited the process of giving visas to Hindu and Sikh refugees from Pakistan, Bangladesh and Afghanistan. Earlier this week, members of Sikh community arrived in Delhi from Kabul. They were constantly targeted and persecuted by Pakistan-backed terrorists in Afghanistan. There are thousands more waiting to escape, especially from Pakistan. Not just the Sikhs, but also the Hindus, Ahmadiyya Muslims and Christians. Because Imran Khan's Islamic Republic of Pakistan is turning into a living hell for all the minorities.